First, I want to thank all the people who've reached out over the past number of weeks with warm wishes, with personal messages, with personal stories that have been just wonderful and positive. I got a really good 10 days with the family to focus on the kids, to focus on being together and moving forward. And I really, really want to thank Canadians for having been so incredibly gracious and incredibly generous in respecting our privacy and our space. It really makes things easier.